हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द गूगल कैमरा व्हिच इज़ लाइक वन ऑफ द बेस्ट अवेलेबल फॉर द फोन पोको X2। सो गाइस, लेट्स बिगिन। सो एज यू गाइस नो, दिस इज़ द गूगल कैमरा। दिस वन इज़ द आर्नोवा बिल्ड एंड दिस इज़ वन ऑफ द बेस्ट कैमरा अवेलेबल फॉर द phone, and as you know we get to see the Sony sensors IMX686, and it is a good and capable sensor to capture some cool images, but in the NX cam it's just useless. So the Google camera, I suggest you to install this. The photos from this camera are just outstanding. The quality here is just good. I'll show you some camera samples. And I know many of you might be using this from past few months, as this is available from a long time, this APK. So many of you might be using, but this video I am making is for someone who is not using and who just don't know what Google camera is, and who is not using and is missing out for this cool great camera quality. Okay, so this is the UI, and there is no XML file you need to import or anything you need to do. There is no config file then you need to set up. Everything is pre-setted up. You just need to download and install this Google camera. The link will be in the description below. Download it from there. After downloading, just swipe down and go to the settings. In these settings, you just need to turn on the save selfie as previewed if you want the selfies to be mirrored, and go to the advanced and just turn on the HDR plus control, and that's it. Now just turn on the HDR plus enhanced from here, and the photo qualities from the camera will be just great. As you can see, the details here are just great, and the saturation, the color contrast and everything in the portraits and everything are just great. These are the modes: the night side, portrait mode, camera, video mode, and in the mode we get to see the panorama and photosphere. The wide angle here is working perfectly fine. As you can see, no issues with the wide angle. The 1x here is the 64 megapixel camera, but it captures only at 16 megapixel. So this is 1x, and when you switch to 2x, this is the macro lens. So you can access the macro lens in this camera, and the quality just turns out to be good. And this is the 1.9x. I don't know what this camera just do. This just don't work. The photo quality on the 0.9x is just not good. As you can see, this is what it happens when you capture photos in 0.9x. So the portrait mode, camera mode, everything here is working fine. The astrophotography mode here is also available. You can turn it on from here. So these are some photo samples of the Google camera. This is the Arnova one. You can just download and install directly. This is the Ruler Cam 8.1. Just directly download and install on your phone the Poco X2. This works best on this phone. There are some samples you are able to see, so just enjoy the samples. Okay, so guys, that is it for now. If you enjoyed this video, then don't forget to hit the like button. If you are new to this channel, then please guys subscribe to the channel. And if you have any questions, then you can ask me in the comment section below or in the Telegram group. I'll meet you in the next one. Till then, stay safe, have fun, and bye.